Good morning, everyone. We are at Con and Selma right here in the heart of Eastlake, and they have been building musical instruments since the 1800s. They've been in this building since 1966, which is really cool. Now, I'm hanging out with Mark and Tim over here, and okay, Mark, so first of all, welcome back from vacation.
Thank you.
Okay, so what are we watching here?
Well, Katrina here is building one of our...
Good morning, Katrina.
One of our more complicated brass instruments. It's a French horn.
Okay.
So this actual horn consists of about 188 different pieces.
Really?
And so what she's doing is she's actually soldering all of these components together, most of which we actually fabricate inside this
right
building.
Here. So that's a torch she has there.
Right, it's a torch. So it's a lot like soldering plumbing.
Okay.
So instead of using air, or instead of using water, we're using we're trying to seal air instead of water. So it's essentially soldering like you would plumbing fixtures.
And we're looking at 188 pieces per French horn.
Per French horn, yep.
Now, Tim has a French horn here, so he can explain the area she's working on right now, correct?
Right. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so right now Katrina's actually working on the valve section here.
Okay.
So the valve is made up of all these slide tubes along here and then the rotor casings. And then this is actually where the musician would play the instrument.
Gotcha.
So right now she's soldering some of the braces on into the valve sections.
And pretty much all of that, Tim, is made right here in-house.
Yep.
188 pieces. That is amazing. So how long will it take Katrina to get everything to the finish?
Including all the pieces, the valve section is actually made separately, but about the total build, just under 2 hours.
Wow. 2 hours. You're kidding me. Katrina, you're a fast worker, my dear. I figured that would take all day to do what? Awesome. All right, we're here at Con and Selma. And then, Mark, but you guys make so much more than French horns back here, right?
Right. We build all brass instruments ranging in size from trumpets on the small end to tubas and sousaphones on the large end.
So cornets, saxophones.
Cornets, not saxophones.
No saxophones.
Trombones. Trombones, yep.
Wow.
So if you think Ohio State,
that's your guy.
The sousaphone that dots the I. We build that here.
That's pretty amazing. All right, Con and Selma, 300 amazing employees making it happen every day, building about 150 instruments every day. So it's very cool. All right, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio. We still have more to show you.
All right. Thanks, Kenny.